we breathe shit. Don't fuck with my friends. Fuck rap, this is poetry of the East End. Look under the doormat, grab a cutie, come see and explore the second floor porch. So the only thing we pledge allegiance to is our own dreams in. If you ever threaten my dog, I'll stomp you out till you start to have a seizure. But you won't believe it until I switch faces with one of my demons. And all you see is me smile when you take your last breath. Now you're choking on blood and praying to Jesus. Don't ever fuck with my dog. That's my little sweet princess, so I rip you to pieces. Never the suburbs, all my people come from the back alleys with needles or country with creatures. The lost children stealing prescriptions out of my mom and dad's sock drawers. Amphetamine sauce and klonopin had me fucking with car doors and sneaking through homes when I was only 15 and listening to the Beatles. They told me my addiction is a disease and it doesn't leave after a couple evenings, but I still don't know if I believe it. And really, I'm looking for love, but I don't see it, so I called this drunk girl to see if she needed someone to roll some weed with. And by the time the smoke reached the ceiling, she was holding my penis. And I just fell in the rabbit hole again, but it just felt like it was much needed. God help me, I know not what I do. The evil blinds me, I can't see it. But I die from my childhood dreams because the kid in me is a genius. Peace, peace, believe it. Peace, 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 peace.